So this is upside down, really. So you might need to turn your phone around. Or else I'll correct it later on. It's this guy here that interests me. You would see him swirling around. Just in here. Sorry. So he's in here. I want to give him a gender and personify him, obviously, because I think these entities are sentient. He's just here, so yes. Kind of looks like Ganesh. Well, if they're summoning Shiva at CERN, I'm sure Ganesh is gonna come as well. Sorry, I'm just hypothesizing, but it does look like Ganesh. See, can I still get him stopped? 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just missed him. But he's there. With a big head and a trunk. There we are. Okay, so this strange anomaly, which is kind of see-through, but not see-through enough. It kind of hides, it does hide something inside it. Is it some kind of cocoon? Inside it or behind it? If you look closely, there's something here. Coming out or going into this bubble. Is this a house? Don't think so. This brown thing extends. Through the foliage. The foliage seems to be significant. Like some kind of nesting ground. So we're back around 360 degrees, and I'm pretty sure they're hiding something. Or else it's just appeared organically. Could be a nest. Last night there were like two lights here, which were very sus. So I took a screenshot last night, and it does look like there's something organic inside. I think it's a nesting ground. If I had to have a wager. Those are very sus, aren't they? There's more.